Hey guys, Tom back with a new video, and today what we're going to be doing is the Dizzy Crossbar Challenge. So basically, I'm going to spin around the ball 10 times, and yeah, and then I've got to try to hit the crossbar. This will be pretty hard, but let's give it a shot. Right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Whoa. Oh! Guys, did that hit or not? I can't really see because I'm so dizzy. I don't know if that hit the post or not. I don't know, guys. Did it? Oh! I'm gonna have a look at the replay when I upload this video, but jeez, that would have been sick if it did. Let's do it again. 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hit the post. Maybe I should just call it the Dizzy Woodwork Challenge. Right, let's go right foot this time. I'm so dizzy already. Right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Whoa. 9, 10. Oh. Guys, this is so tiring. We'll go one more time. I'm so tired, guys. Let's go with a small ball. Make it a wee bit easier for ourselves. Right, well, let's go. Oh my god, steam. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, that looked pretty close. But anyway, that's gonna be it for today, guys, because I'm so tired. But before you go, just keep watching to see this sick finish. You ready? 3, 2, 1. I told you to keep watching, and for this one. Anyway, see you later, dudes.